How would you like to go on an African safari and never have to leave your own car? You can at the African Safari Wildlife Park in Port Clinton. As you drive through the park, you'll see an array of animals from Bongos to Scottish Highlanders. And you'll enjoy being able to feed them.
Okay, honey, we're moving on now. We're moving on. Okay, bye.
There's more to do at the park as well, including watching live programs, riding camels, feeding kangaroos, and more. So the next time you're traveling around Ohio, why not go on a safari at the African Safari Wildlife Park in Port Clinton?
Yep, he just took the cup from me.